Hi everyone. Today, I would like to present our project. The topic is the review of effects of the effective microorganisms or EM in reducing sludge volumes. I am Muhammad Hafizuddin bin Samsudin, the presenter, and the author is Puan Mahana binti Muhammad and Muhammad Encik Muhammad Razaidi bin Ismail. Effective microorganism, OEM, is capable of resolving environmental issues such as first, wastewater, second, sewage sludge, third, domestic waste and septic waste, and lastly, odor problems. So, the main species involved in EM include first, lactic acid bacteria, second, the photosynthetic bacteria, third, the yeast, fourth, actinomycetes, and lastly, fermenting fungi. There are three objectives on this project. First, to determine if effective microorganism OEM technology functions in reducing the sludge volume. Second, to investigate an effect of effective microorganism OEM on improving the quality of water discharge. And lastly, to suggest the implementation of effective microorganism OEM for sludge reduction. There are two problem statements on this project. First, aluminium sulfide used as a collagen for majority of water treatment process. Therefore, the sludge commonly referred to as alum sludge. Second, sludge is a final disposal at water treatment plant consists primarily of inert materials and was categorized as chemical sludge. So the first method, we use the testing of effective microorganism OEM. Second, we activating the effective microorganism OEM. The treatment unit decreased considerably the pathogenic species as represented by fecal coliform. Thank you very much for your attention.